the richest kids in the world. Surrey Cruise. It was just a routine, typical trip to Disney World for Surrey Cruise in 2012 when the six-year-old took a break from hours of private, line-free park going by retreating to Cinderella's exclusive invite-only castle suite. This should come as no surprise for the now nine-year-old who boasts a wardrobe reportedly worth $3 million and a $24 million Grand Victorian playhouse, complete with running water, electricity, and extensive landscaping. A media fixation since birth as the daughter of Tom Cruise and Katie Holmes, the divorcees who boast a reported net worth of $475 million, there wasn't much chance of Surrey experiencing a normal childhood. Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum. Even by Middle Eastern Sheikh standards, the Crown Prince of Dubai and son of the United Arab Emirates Prime Minister has enjoyed a lavish upbringing. For transportation, he can choose between hitting the road in a diamond-studded, mink-finished Mercedes that is worth an estimated $4.8 million, or cruising around in the world's largest yacht, which carries a $300 million price tag. Despite being one of 23 siblings born into Middle Eastern royalty, the 32-year-old nicknamed Faza has assured his continued affluence by taking an active role in helping rule the country. Valentina Paloma Pino. The 8-year-old daughter of Salma Hayek and François-Henri Pino seems to already have the celebrity life down pat. As early as 5 years of age, she was already attending art shows in Italy, vacationing in St. Bart's, and even sticking her tongue out at paparazzi members. Her current trust fund of approximately $12 million seems meager compared to the windfall she could one day inherit from an actress mother worth $85 million and a high-ranking corporate executive father worth a whopping $15 billion. Petra and Tamara Ecclestone. Even Bernie Ecclestone, the Formula One head honcho who once sold one of his London mansions after realizing he probably would never get around to actually living in it, thinks his daughters have squandered much of their vast inheritance. Petra and Tamara Ecclestone have come to gain reputations nearly on par with their famous dad for outsized, extravagant spending on everything from handbags to real estate properties. Despite their father's displeasure over spending choices that include a £12 million wedding for Petra and a £45 million house in London for Tamara, they continue to have access to his $4.8 billion trust. Emmy and Max Anthony. The twins of Mark Anthony and Jennifer Lopez were born into the lap of luxury with two pop superstar parents. But Emmy and Max Anthony are doubly spoiled by their godfather, A-list actor Tom Cruise. While Mark and J-Lo lavish their children with a seemingly endless array of gifts, including more than $2,400 worth of Chanel accessories for Emmy and exotic travel on their mom's private plane, it was Cruise who threw them a $200,000 Welcome to the World christening party upon their birth, complete with matching designer outfits and diamond rattles. India Rose and Fawn James. Sisters India Rose and Fawn have enjoyed lives about as normal as you could expect for a pair of porn heiresses who inherited a £454 million fortune. The 23-year-olds, who are now richer than the Queen, are granddaughters of the now-deceased Paul Raymond, owner of Britain's first topless dancing club and pioneer of many of Britain's top porn magazines. The James sisters received 80% of the family fortune after their mother died of a drug overdose, and Raymond passed away in 2008. Now, the jet-setting party girls reign as the biggest landlords in Soho. Haji Abdul Azim. Brunei's 33-year-old Prince Azim is third in line to succeed the throne as ruler of his home country, but he is already the most recognizable member of the royal family and a regular paparazzi favorite. For his 30th birthday in 2012, he invited Hollywood celebrities like Pam Anderson and Marissa Tomei to a spare-no-expense bash at the Dorchester Hotel in London. Azim had already cemented his Playboy reputation after his lush Party of the Year in 2009. The young prince does also take care of his famous friends, offering an ostentatious gift bag to guests at his parties and even buying $6 million worth of jewelry for longtime friend Mariah Carey. Peter and Harry Brandt. Every bad stereotype about spoiled, entitled children of outrageous fortune can be applied to the Brandt boys, the New York-based sons of media mogul Peter Brandt. Sons Peter II, 21, and Harry, 18, have enjoyed a life of affluence split between their downtown Manhattan loft and their father's 53-acre estate in Greenwich, Connecticut. The socialites are known for their expensive, flashy fashion tastes. Anticipating an invite to the Met Ball that never came, the brothers arrange to arrive in a gold-plated Rolls Royce, accompanied by a baby panther wearing a diamond necklace. Vorayuth Yuvadaya. Rich folks may not be above the law, but sometimes it sure seems like they are. Vorayuth Yuvadaya is the 30-year-old heir to a $5.4 billion fortune that originated from his grandfather, Red Bull inventor Chaleo Yuvadaya. In October of 2012, the soon-to-be billionaire used his deep-pocketed bloodlines to rid himself of allegations of being the chief suspect in the fatal hit-and-run death of a police officer. Yuvadaya, who was driving his $1 million Ferrari at the time, even had his father pay the officer's family $97,000 to stall the civil lawsuit. Blue Ivy Carter. The birthday parties of three-year-old Blue Ivy Carter every January have become major social happenings for Blue's top friends, but also for associates of her famous parents. Jay-Z and Beyoncé spent over $200,000 on her first birthday party, including $30,000 on party favors for a who's who of famous guests, and rented out an entire botanical park in Miami for her second birthday. Pop music's resident power couple, worth over $1 billion combined, didn't skimp on taking care of their daughter, treating her to an $80,000 diamond-encrusted Barbie doll. For some, money really seems to make the world go round. Give us a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more fun videos like this one. Thank you for watching.